Peter's releasing after every hit.
Forward, back, forward,
size 15 feet, doesn't matter. I don't do it like some guys do it, like to the side. I do it straight on. So, going forward and going back. That simple. It's not the heel. That's heel toe. You're releasing the beater. Tension's a personal preference, mine's pretty loose. Your seat height, all that shit is imperative. Yeah, it performs, it's all personal preference, but typically you want the same feeling forward as you do backwards. Same feeling. That way it feels linear. So get your momentum on the downstroke with less resistance on the spring, and there's your second note. Okay. That way it feels linear. Resistance on the spring.